All right, here with Steven Jackson, man. Talk to us about this mega fight, 11 days out.
Yep.
Ryan versus Tank. Who you got running that one? Break it down. Don't pick a person. Just break it down for us.
Well, I mean, it's the fight of the year so far. You know, it's the fight we all want to see. Just like Ryan said, he knew that this path that he was on would take him to this day. Him and Tank been talking. We won this fight for a long time. Both of these guys have deserved to be on this stage. I think this is a big fight. Tank has been selling out all his fights. Now you got Ryan coming with his fans and his star status. So it's going to be a great fight. It's going to be a technical fight. I think for Tank, he's even said it's going to be a hard fight for him because Ryan's bigger. He's a fast fighter. He has power, and Ryan's confident. And Tank's going to see a lot of things that he hasn't seen. You know, even from talking to Tank, he said, I asked him, has he seen everything in the ring? He said, no. Ryan can post some things that he's never seen. So both fighters are prepared. From talking to Ryan, I'm excited to see how he's locked in for the fight. So it's going to be a great fight, man. And I can't really say who's going to win it right now, but if I had to pick somebody, I would go with Tank because of the experience, because he's been in these big fights a lot, and this is probably Ryan's biggest fight. But Ryan is prepared. From talking to him, I think he's going to be sharp.
Another big fight they talking about announcing in 11 days is Spence and Crawford.
Yep.
If we finally get that one, man, how excited would you be and who would you pull for now?
Yeah, I'm glad they're announcing the Tank Tank Ryan weekend. I think that's a great time to announce that fight. I'm going with Errol. I'm a Texas boy. I just feel like Errol has been waiting on this fight. He could have took a tune-up fight just like Bud did, but he wants to attack Bud, and I think he knows that he can break Bud down. Bud's one of the best fighters I've ever seen. I haven't seen anybody give Bud all the answers to the problems he caused in the ring. A lot of guys just can't figure him out. Nobody has. But for some reason, Errol was confident. He felt like his five-punch combos and his strength is going to bring Bud down. But I think Bud is going to hit Errol with punches that he's never been hit with before. And it's going to be a great tactical fight, but I see Errol winning just off straight dog and power.
Last one, Haney Loma.
Haney Loma is going to be a good one. They've been trying to get this belt back to Loma for the longest, man. They've been trying to get the belt back to him. I'm surprised they just didn't hand it to him because they've been trying to force people to fight him. But David Haney's prepared. He knows it's a big fight for him, and he knows how they've been trying to force these belts back to Lomachenko since he lost to Teofimo. So he's focused, and I think Devin Haney's gonna shock the world. We know what Lomachenko can do. We know how bad they want him to have his belts, but just the lock, Devin Haney's been locked in, and he knows how everybody's against him. I think he's gonna shock the world again, just like he did with Gambosis.